I do. It's bad. This game is really good with its surround sound. I've never played this game. I feel like I should throw that out there. This is gonna be a Blind Amnesia playthrough in 2017. No one ever hears of those. I actually have not seen anything on this game, so I'm hoping it's pretty spoopy. And as it requests, I am playing in a dark room. As dark.
Don't forget. As it, some things mustn't be forgotten. Shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
Daniel, apparently. Oh, that doesn't look good. It doesn't look good in the slightest, so... get up. Oh, this game is pretty dark. Oh my god. Goddamn thing. Oh, gender bars. That's interesting. Those are important. Ooh. Light. Light is good. Light keeps the insanity at bay. Yeah, I have no clue what I'm doing or where I'm going. I can't see a goddamn thing. I'm gonna turn up the goddamn gamma. Still can't see a goddamn thing. Okay. Okay. give it an A for ambience, but fucking F for visibility. Now it's too bright. There we go. Did my sanity just go fucking nuts? Gotta follow the pink purple trail of deliciousness. Nice art you got here, buddy boy. Interesting. I wonder if this is better played on a computer. Huh. Figured out how to play this game. light the rug on fire? What kind of game is this? What kind of mechanics? Can't light the straw broom on fire either. Interacting with the environment is the best way to proceed. Okay, so apparently, that's good.
August 19th, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be any. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Interesting. Oh, bugs. Alright, the other children cheered him on. His name, Boyce, in a steadily rising pace, searching him. Really doing this to him, boy thought as he struck his victim with a rock.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
All right then. So it seems like that's my first place to go. I don't want to explore as much as I can. Because hey, look there, it's a tinderbox. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think no one gives a fuck about books? Well, alright then. She could've just told me no. Be such a dick about it. Perception really is key in these types of games. But I think I've run out of fucks to give. This is pretty decent for an introductory episode, I guess. But I just got someone to join, so hello, new person. Ah. will not remember. Let's try bashing it with a rock. Does that work? No. Rocks bounce off the red slime of death. So that's interesting. Something to dissolve it down there. It's this way, the wine cellar. Well, I mean, I'm gonna pose this to the two of you viewing this right now. One of you viewing this right now. ATDD proof. Lab or wine cellar? Oh. Never mind. People leave. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Use this as the baseline for this, given it is Spooktober. And I'm gonna be ending it. So yeah, bye.